What's up, everybody? I'm a sick mom, a sick dad, and welcome to. Steven Universe reaction video. Are the crystal gems will always save the day? And if you think we can't, we'll always find a way. That's why the people of this world believe in Garnet, Amethyst, and Pearl. And Steven! Let's do this. Too far. You've gone too far now.
It's the third rotation of the Earth since commencements of a...
Is that a Star Trek reference?
Collaborative approach to stopping the cluster.
You are so snippy.
I've been drawing up the blueprints for the drill head. Peridot, if you could come take a look at this.
Remind me again why I should listen to you? Oh, right.
No, Amethyst destroyed all her stuff. They went with Pearl's idea, put her on a leash.
You really have to do that? Her having free reign in the place made me incredibly uncomfortable.
What's the matter there, Stubby? Can't get to the microwave?
Here you go, Pearl. Oh, good. No. I said I needed tungsten. Tungsten?
What does tungsten look like?
Tungsten.
Where would they even get tungsten?
Never mind. I'll just do it.
We just need some sort of leverage optimizer.
Leverage optimizer?
What?
That's what I said.
Oh, you mean you want a screwdriver?
Do you have one or not?
Why don't you just use this one?
Because it was outside my radius.
Hey.
It's a good reason. Sense sponge?
Okay, what's this?
Vision sphere.
Peridot. Wait, Steven. Peridot. These touchstones.
This? Gravity connectors.
This?
That's your butt!
Oh my god.
You're killing me!
I am not. That would violate our truce agreement.
No.
God.
Funny.
Funny?
Peridot, if you can get the magnetron out of everything we need, except for the drill head.
Why don't I just get an injector drill head from the kindergarten?
Oh,
that's a touchy subject.
I guess that's something you could try.
She's not going to the kindergarten without a chaperone.
No.
You've got to be joking.
You'll know when I'm joking.
You'll know. You will know.
Me and Steven can go with her.
Yeah, we'll keep an eye on her.
Approved. Keep her in line, Amethyst.
You got it.
7-1-1-2. Wouldn't this be 7-1-1-3?
I volunteered to help me dismantle the 0-1 drill. How stylistically displeasing. The newer ones have a nicer finish.
You make more nerd notes?
What is nerd? Can you use it in a sentence?
Nerd. You are a nerd.
You walked right into that one, Peridot.
Everything is annoying. Amongst its is a need for the amethyst to ask permission from the permafusion.
Permafusion?
Is that what you call Garnet?
I could call her lots of things. I could call her two things. Two clods! Walking around like she's one clod.
Your Seinfeld comedy has no effect on me. Hybrid abomination? Hold on. I kind of want to circle back to this thing about her, about talking about Garnet being a permafusion. Garnet, by her very existence, violates the Crystal Gem's rule about only using fusion for desperate situations. Though I understand why they are constantly fused, that's just a thing. Yes, let's not talk about Steven's poo.
The strangest thing is, Amethyst, you think you have to listen to them.
What?
You're the one who should be in charge.
I don't know about that one.
No, really. Pearl is a pearl. Garnet is a fusion. I don't even know what he's supposed to be.
Hey! What?
Well, you won't rank everyone on your team. They should be listening to you. You're a strong, singular, fully functional soldier. Despite the fact that you're defective.
Oh, you just used the wrong word.
So? Well, you're not supposed to be. Hold on. Wait. Let me guess. This is the hole you came out of.
Which means that was the injector that almost fell on Amethyst. You might want to stop right there. This is the episode.
To think we'd be using the same technology that started all this to fix it. This drill is pure irony.
Actually, it's mostly carbonite. Would that make it carbony? Check out this prismatic pulverizer.
She's trying so hard right now. She doesn't realize that she said something wrong. Gravity connectors! I'm going to start using them to describe my feet from here on in.
I'm surprised you two made it back from the kindergarten without driving each other crazy. How's everything going up there?
Fine. There's nothing wrong. Everything's fine.
No, stop!
Uh-oh. Go, Steven! Oh! Holy shit. Was that concern? Oh my god! Peridot just saved the shit out of Amethyst. Ugh. Bravo for the pun. I blame them too. Seatbelts would be a nice thing.
Hey, are you alright? That was a close one. It's a good thing Peridot was there to save you.
Yes, it is a good thing. Listen, I just spit it out.
Aww. Keep out? Exactly.
Yeah, Peridot. Thanks. But you're still a nerd.
I'll be sure to add that to my notes.
How do you feel?
Big.
That was good. But fuck, it's over. All these episodes have left me on a high note where I'm just like, God, keep going. Oh, man. It was a really good episode, though. I guess that certainly answers some questions about, like, Amethyst's origins and all that stuff. Like, this whole week seems to be just about answering a lot of, like, long-standing questions of the fans as far as, like, GM society, you know, a hierarchy, what the cluster is that Peridot kept mentioning before we finally have an answer about that and what a solution's going to be. So I'm looking forward to, you know, the future and seeing what comes from that. Thank y'all so much for watching. I'm a sick dad, and you've been watching Steven Universe with me. Y'all take care. Later.